Samahan. My name is Trixie Wasal. I am a person of having dealt with the struggle of coming to terms with my race and culture. I live in a small town in Hawaii, populated by majority Filipinos. Our people were teased, disliked, and ignored. Students at my school were called FOB, also known as Fresh Off the Boat. Because our people could not speak good English, we were generalized as dumb or stupid and incapable. I grew to dislike myself as I greatly associated with that heritage, and especially having been born in the Philippines and having non-English speaking parents. I was embarrassed with my culture that cultivated negative attributes towards people like me. I grew to become a person with self-doubt. Then came my transition into Kasamahan and into college. Through the Bayanihan, or in my community, of this organization, especially my first ever Barrio Fiesta, it revamped my perspective, empowering me almost as a Filipino woman. I became aware of the beauty of our culture that I thought were once lost. And I now proudly accept my origin as a Filipina. And Barrio is what ignited my culture to now hold a special place in my heart. During Barrio, we learned this. When I say I love, you say my people. I love
my people.
as a cultural co-director, I'm willing to give my 110%, my all, to the cultural committee and even the experts of it. I long for the opportunity to learn more about our culture while being able to teach others about it as well. I'd be growing as an individual and with those who share the same experience. Because you know, it's all about Pakistan. As cultural co-director, though I do not have the upper hand with no e-board experience and wasn't really cultured, I can use that as an advantage through providing the team of five with new insights and ideas of how to help run the structural organization of the culture committee. Kasamahan's mission statement includes unity and solidarity, meaning the coming together and of everyone ensuring to provide inclusion and space in which they will always be welcome to belong. As a member of Kasamahan's e-board, hopefully, I will not only be a resource for others, but a friend to listen and a shoulder to lean on. So just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. You don't need somebody to lean on me.
When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on,
lean on me. So I'm Trixie, running for your cultural co-director, and I hope you choose me to lead.